close to 2 o'clock in the morning, which is why I'm being very quiet. I upload a lot of Fortnite clips, but this one needs a little bit of an intro. I loaded it with the pure goal of getting materials, because that's one of the weekly bounties this week, and getting a sniper rifle in them. I used to be a good sniper, as most people will know, because I used to brag about it. Now I'm a horrendous sniper because of my vision, as you will see in the footage. I'm uploading the whole clip because I just solo went into teams. For some reason it gave me a squad, even though I told it to no fill. I think it's the way teams works. We looked like we were dominating early on, so I thought, right, get to where the action is instead of doing your bounties. Just, you never know, this might actually turn out to be a decent game. Turns out the team I was on was so idiotic that they all got killed in the storm. So I was the last one left alive on my team, and I won the game. So apologies that the footage at the start here is pretty boring. As I say, I was just trying to get materials and that. I wasn't really trying to play the game. I was just messing around and trying to get bounties done. So I wanted to upload the whole clip though, because despite the start being boring, the end has got my heart beating out my chest and my hands shaking with adrenaline. This is one of the coolest things I've ever done on a multiplayer game. So I wanted to upload it in full and brag a little bit. But that being said, I'm still going to speed up the footage until it's about, I think, 5 minutes from the end. I'm just going to have it do an 8x multiplier speed up, so that way you're not watching a 20-minute video of me doing nothing until the last 4 or 5 minutes. And in defense of my sniping, I did get one good shot, but I also have very bad luck with these snipers, and every time I hit someone, it seems they've got full health and full shield and don't die, which again, you'll see in the clip. So, all that's left to say is, I hope you enjoy this, because I sure as hell did. This was the moment I saw we had a significant advantage, so thought I'd play properly. I was a little off. It's actually about 7 minutes of footage from when it starts to, well, in my opinion, get good. I don't even think one of the people I killed counted as a kill, so I think I literally got one kill and that was the game ender. I also run around like a complete moron for ages, because as anyone who plays Fortnite with me knows, I have all the bases. I'm not good at building, I hate building, I don't like the mechanics, so I just didn't want to make myself an easy target to get sniped, and eventually decided to just start taking out the terrain, and, well, you'll see the rest at the end of the video.
Thank you.